all this behind the scenes stuff. I'm so happy that we're gonna start now. So today's restaurant is one of my personal favorites. I've been going there since years. I don't know when I was there for the first time, but I think my mom introduced me to it. And I love the food from there. Even if you're getting the most basic vegetable dish you can think of, it tastes great. And by the way, I have that one here today as well. But I wanted to show you the vegan options because if you're fancying Chinese food and you are in Vienna, then I can actually recommend that restaurant to you, and you already have a picture of it, and then you already know what to choose from. So let's get started, because I'm so hungry. First, we're gonna have a cucumber salad. So this one has garlic in it and some, I don't know if soy sauce or what it is, but it's really saucy and watery, like the sauce is really watery, it's not a thick sauce. So, cheers. Really crunchy. But you can so much taste the garlic. If you're not a fan of garlic, I wouldn't suggest this salad. I think it's raw garlic. I'm not sure if it's raw or if it's a bit cooked, but it's definitely there as a flavor. It's not that distracting, but you gotta know it's a cucumber salad with garlic. I also like that the cucumber pieces are not even. I don't know if they're sliced, they seem a bit more crushed. Really good. Okay. Next one would be bell pepper, it has some heat, but I love that. So we're gonna see if this one has some heat too, and I think it's coming in a chili sauce. So wow, I love that. Yes, please. I know that dish, it's really good with rice. The pepperoni itself is really soft because it's cooked or fried or whatever. It's definitely very soft, but it still has some texture because of that sauce and the things that are on top. I don't know if you saw that, but there is something on top like herbs or something like this, and that is giving the texture. It's also quite fatty because of that oil. Yeah, it's quite oily. Keep that in mind, but it's so delicious. Rice. It's so good. Apparently fried tofu with pakchoi, and I'm really excited because I really like pakchoi. So let's see, I think it has a chili sauce. We will see. I'm not as excited about this one as I thought, because after the pepperoni that were packed with flavor, this is more minimal. Let's say minimal. The tofu is white tofu and it's not very flavorful, although there is a lot of sauce, and if you would maybe mix that sauce with rice again, then you might have a very a flavorful dish in combination. Because of that sauce maybe, but if I'm eating it just with the chopsticks, just fishing it out of the sauce, then it's definitely less flavorful than the pepperoni. Before most basic vegetable dish that you can imagine. It's just called fried vegetables, literally just that, and it's very plain and also minimalistic in that kind of way. There is a bit more sauce to it. I filled it into this glass jar here. Again, very tasty with rice, but this plate doesn't allow me to put more sauce on here, so it's in the jar. I have tried this so many times before. When I was younger, I always got this dish for lunch. Not every day, but every time I went there, I got this dish. It might seem really strange because it's that basic, but I don't know, I really liked it, and with that sauce that comes with it, which might just be the natural cooking juices, when it's combining with rice, so delicious. And they always have different vegetables in here. It's often with broccoli, cauliflower, mushrooms, onions, cabbage, peppers, but today, for example, it's only broccoli, cauliflower, pepper, those mushrooms that I don't know at the moment how they're called. I think earwood mushrooms or something like this, and I think it has a bit of chili in it as well. So cheers. You know broccoli, you know cauliflower, you know how it tastes. It tastes like this, but it is nicely cooked. It still has some bite to it, but it's also not raw, you know? Now, those are my favorite mushrooms, at least from when I'm eating Chinese food or Asian food. I love those. When they're not in there, I'm always a bit disappointed, but most of the time it's in there. It has a really funny texture. I cannot describe it, I think, but let me taste it and I'll try. It's really hard to describe. I mean, mushrooms are always a bit funny, right? The texture is always a bit different, but a bit like gummy. Think about you're buying a wetsuit and then you're biting into it and the texture is probably like if you would chew on a wetsuit. It sounds really, really strange saying this, but I still like it. And I also like the flavor of it. But the texture is definitely the main reason for me to eat this mushroom. And it's really, really different. Definitely different. I'm sure not everybody will like this, but try it if you can. Now, I have tried all of the dishes for you and for me, for myself, except from the dessert, but I've tried all of them individually. I want to try them with each other, but I think I cannot finish all of this by myself, so let me call a friend. This friend is called Miguel and he's my husband. He's next door. Yeah, so Okay. I'm gonna explain it in German. And then we're gonna see. Also, ich habe schon alles, abgesehen vom Dessert, probiert. Ja? Aber alles einzeln. Und ich will das auch alles noch zusammen probieren. Mhm. Und dann dachte ich mir, vielleicht magst du auch was mit mir probieren. Ja?
Okay.
Und du kannst es entweder einzeln probieren oder da hast du auch einen Teller.
Los geht's.
Let's go.
Let's go, baby. Also diese Gurken mit dieser Sauce, mhm, schmeckt wirklich sehr frisch. Mhm. Sehr gut. Ich mag es gerne. Ich mag sehr gerne diese Tofu.
Echt?
Mhm.
Oh.
Ja, schmeckt gut. Hat auch nicht so ein besonderes Geschmack.
Mhm.
Oder kein so starkes Geschmack. Mhm. Aber diese Textur und so, für sich ist gut.
Mhm. Ich finde, dass der Reis, er hat fast gar kein Salz. Oder vielleicht hat er null Salz, aber ich finde es gut, dass er so weiß ist, wie er ist. Weil man da sehr gut diese Soßen dann schmeckt. Weißt du, was ich meine?
Ja.
So I thought that, or I am actually thinking that the combination that we chose today is a very good one, because you have that fattiness from the pepperoni or whatever they're called, then you have that crunchy and freshness from the cucumber, and then you have the cooked vegetables, which are also giving you a fresh taste, but they are cooked, you know, so not as fresh as the cucumber. And it's very minimal, this dish, because it doesn't have much seasoning, but in combination I think it's really good. And the tofu, I have to get used to it, but Miguel really likes it. So yeah, I think it's a good combination, isn't it?
Yes.
So we're gonna try the dessert now. You ready?
I am ready, honey.
Okay. It's called Klebereisbällchen mit roter Bohnenpaste. Und ich glaube, Klebereis ist einfach mochi.
Okay.
I think it's mochi because it's called Klebereis, and Klebereis, it's like a very sticky rice, and I think it's mochi, but we'll see. This is sesame on top, and inside should be a red bean paste, we'll see. So, take one, please. Last one is for you.
Am Anfang schmeckt ein bisschen komisch, aber dann wow.
Ich finde, es ist so, es ist nicht sehr süß und es ist, man schmeckt sehr stark den Sesam, finde ich.
Mhm.
Und es ist nicht so extrem viel Füllung drin, also man bekommt es nicht in jedem Bissen.
Und in das erste überhaupt nicht.
Mhm, schön.
Ich finde es ein bisschen komisch, aber dann kommt es ein bisschen.
Mhm.
Ist gut. Machst du es?
This was it. That was the first. I show you the vegan options at a restaurant. Oh my god! Can you stop? yeah. This was the first video where I'm showing you vegan options at a restaurant. It was really yummy in my opinion. Have a good day or night or whenever you're watching this. Weekend, week, life. And yeah, see you in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe, please. Hit the like button and comment something. Also share it, please share it with people you like or people you don't like. Bye.
Bye. dance, dance with me. Give me a phone, high five, high five, high five. Dance with me, dance with me.
Okay. This is like when you're first, on camera, nervous. Dance with me, dance with me.
Alles gut.
Alles gut.
Dance with me.
Woo. Okay.